This is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge, and I'm going to show you this Ram 1500.
Here is the 2020 Ram 1500 Classic Warlock Crew Cab in Hydro Blue Pearl. So this 4x4 1500 comes with a remote start engine, premium headlights, and a sport hood. And we'll go take a look at the engine. Under the hood, it has a 5.7 liter V8 Hemi VVT MDS engine, powering an 8-speed automatic transmission. So what that MDS does is it turns off 4 out of the 8 cylinders when going at highway speeds to increase your fuel efficiency. Moving down this Warlock, it has 20-inch semi-gloss black aluminum wheels. It has power folding side mirrors with supplemental signals and extra heavy-duty shock absorbers. As this is a crew cab, it comes with a 5-7 cargo box with a spray and bed liner. Making our way to the back, it does come prepped and ready with a receiving hitch and 4- and 7- pin wiring. It also has a 3:21 rear axle ratio. It comes with a backup camera with rear park assist and rear parking sensors. So these sensors are those dots right along the bumper. And we'll go take a look at the features inside.
This Warlock, it does come equipped with Bluetooth. So if your Bluetooth command button's right here, the buttons that control what you see on the dash, as well as the cruise controls. To the left is where you'll find the buttons for the power mirrors. So if you hit that center one, they will fold in and out for you. To the right is where you'll find the four-wheel drive system. It has an 8.4-inch Uconnect touchscreen display, fully equipped with Sirius XM. You can also connect your phone via aux, USB, or Bluetooth streaming. And it also has Apple CarPlay and Android Audio, so you can pair your phone that way and go hands-free with Siri. It has dual climate control, and the seats in the front are heated with 2 preset temperature settings, and it does have a heated steering wheel. Under the app page is where you'll find the emergency SOS button, and this 1500 does come equipped with Wi-Fi hotspot. There also is a backup camera which will automatically appear on the screen when in reverse. It has that rear park assist, so those lines will nicely guide you into any stall, letting you know if you're getting too close to any vehicle or object. When in reverse, this will also automatically appear on the dash. These are the rear parking sensors, so if you're getting close to any of them, they will light up and chime for you. Moving down, you have your quick action AC and heat control buttons. Within the center console, there's lots of room for storage. You have a nook for your phone with room for charging cables, as well as your Classic's 2-tiered RAM storage bin. It has cloth seats. Again, these seats are heated, and it does come with a sunroof. So we'll go take a look in the back seat. In the back, there is lots of room between the first and the second row. Those cloth seats do continue. It is a 60-40 split. And there also is in-floor storage underneath the seats. And you can also lay this flat to get a flat back seat. And there also is in-floor storage bins as well. Hi, this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions on this Warlock, please feel free to give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.